It's a disease. It's a disease. It's actually a Greek word, means crab. Finger-like projections of crab makes the word complete word as cancer. To say you some important facts about cancer, every year alone in India, around 80,000 children are affected by cancer. 80,000 children in India alone. And if we see overall patients of cancer, it is around 14 lakh patients, 14 to 16 lakh patients are affected by cancer every year in India alone. These are the survey results given by Kidwai Memorial Oncology Institute, Bangalore. Now, what is cancer actually? They are the normal cells of our body. They are the normal cells of our body which divide uncontrollably. Means what? There is no full stop for divisions. That gives rise to two types of cancers. What are there? Malignant and benign. What is benign tumor? Benign tumor is a cancer where it will not spread from one part of organ to other organ. Malignant tumor, it spreads from one organ to another organ. Malignant tumors are dangerous. Nearly each and every part of our body, please try to understand, each and every part of our body gives rise to any cancerous cells. Means we have skin cancer, tongue cancer, lung cancer, breast cancer, hair cancer is there, skin cancers, finger if any infection, we have toe cancer, we have pancreas cancer. Everywhere, what each and every part of the organ of our body, if it is damaged or mutated, it gives rise to a division which is not controllable, cell division which cannot be controlled. Now, what is the reason for this awareness? Why they have kept awareness? Because usually cancer patients, they come to know only after the third stage or second stage maximum. If they come to know about that particular patient is having cancer during first stage itself, definitely doctors can save their life. Otherwise, 101% we cannot save them. It is only we are with different types of therapies like chemotherapy, immunotherapy and other medicines, we can just control the divisions of cancer, but there is no treatment for it. What is the reason? The reason is the health diet, what we are taking it, the food what we are eating. We have to be very precautious, because if continuously, if a person for 3 years, I'm saying continuously, if a person for 3 years drink Pepsi, Coke or any carbonated drink, 99% he will get cancer. 99% sure he will get cancer. So what does this means? Please kindly avoid carbonated drinks, avoid junk foods, avoid oily foods. Please have vegetables. Vegetables are the diet, fruits and vegetables. They are the real diet for us. They can prevent cancer. Reason, tomato. One of the best example is tomato. Tomato, you know tomato, right, all of you? Yes. It has a chemical called lycopene. Lycopene is the major chemical or major agent to prevent cancer, which lot of pharmaceutical companies uses. So today is World Cancer Awareness Day. So let us make aware in society the importance of this disease. Reason is, even kids are getting infected by this disease, young people also are getting affected by disease, old people, anyone can be infected, because this cancer is related to our own cells. If you keep your cells happy, no disease will come and touch you. Otherwise, our own cells will divide without stopping. There is no control for cell divisions. Understood, all of you? Such a dangerous disease is cancer.